19th. And former Notre Dame quarterback Tommy Rees has made it to the NFL. Today, the San Diego Chargers announced that Rees has been hired as an offensive assistant coach. In San Diego, he will be reunited with three former teammates, linebacker Manti Te'o, and two guys who blocked for him, actually, offensive linemen Chris Watt and Trevor Robinson. Rees spent last season as an offensive grad assistant at Northwestern.